Lie number two, you haven't been working long enough for the company. You're only here a couple hours even. A few years ago, Mr. Shor and I represented a fellow who came to the company location, had just clocked in, and the next thing you know, he was injured. And they tried to tell him, well, look, you got to be here a while. You don't have any seniority. You're only a probationary employee. Not true. Not true. The moment you become an employee, you become covered completely by workers' compensation.